LSU sits on the throne of college football.
Yep, that's us. You're probably wondering how we got here. Let's go back to the start. The story of LSU football begins in 1893 when the cadets of the old war school played the program's first game. The contest was lost, but the colors were a hit. Purple and gold, Mardi Gras without the green. They were blue bloods from the start, undefeated in 1908, three conference championships in the 30s, charter members of the SEC, and behind Paul Dietzel and Billy Cannon, national champs in 58 and a Heisman Trophy in 59. The legends kept coming. Charlie Mack and the Ruston Rifle, Tommy Casanova and Alexander the Great. Jones and Davis turned back time in 72, and in 88, Hodson and Fuller made the earth shake. DiNardo brought back the magic in the 90s when all eyes were on three. Then came the Golden Age, titles in 03 and 07, the establishment of DBU, the creation of NFLSU, and the birth of 18. The Honey Badger took what he wanted, and Coach O set his jaw. And when Joey B came to town, he joined one team with one heartbeat and helped make them the best ever. Now, you're all caught up. None of this is an accident. The Tigers have been winning for a long time. And based on what we're bringing back and building for the future, we're just getting started.